17 divided by 20. 17 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0 point. It's not less, therefore 20, multiply by which number is nearest to 170 but not greater. 20 multiplied by 9 is greater, multiplied by 8 is 160. Subtract is 10. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0. 120 multiplied by which number? 20 multiplied by 5 is exact 100. Okay, is not greater. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.